and just drop it all over. I like too much of tea firm. Push up all the bananas.
This is a call for both boys and girls under 17 and under 20 and men and women long jumpers to report to the long jump area immediately.
Thank you. On your mark.
I
16, I've got a point quite a pain. Boy, it'll be fighting.
Oh, okay. All right, that's good. Lord.
I just fully need for a while. I'm tired and I want to sleep.
Up next on the track is the boys on the 17, 800 meters, also running, will be the men, 800 meters.
So we have two, who's going? Shaquille Benjamin of Zenith competing in the men's high jump. Just cleared 1.80 meters.
Thank you.
Alan George of Mercury with a leap of 5.76 meters. Testing. We have the start of the 3,000 meters. In the men's race, we have two entrants. Two entrants, Mercury. They're doing seven and a half laps, seven more to go. With a distance of 6.41 meters in the men's long jump. Ashby, a two-time Arista bronze medalist in the multi-event and the reigning national decathlon champion. Of course, the long jump is one of the 10 events we'll be competing in the multi-event discipline. Jesse Francis of Mercury, with a distance of 5.04 meters in the long jump competition. As they come for 5 laps to go in the men's 3,000 meters.
Small Maori earned shoe start of one.
So we have one Mercury athlete and one Tobago select. Mercury leading. Thank you. Mercury athlete on the runway, and he's being cheered on by his teammates. He just drops, slump into the side. Plops. All different styles of long jumping. Got the hitch. And he has a distance of 5.49 meters. Amon George of Mercury. And the 3,000 meter competitors making for the track. Kimani Kent of Tobago Falcon with a leap of 5.61 meters. We have a national police. Three laps to go in the 3,000 meters.
I know you ain't gonna make it.
In second place, We have Shaquila Warwick of Mercury with a time of 8.85 seconds. And in first place, representing the club of Bennett with a time of 8.71 seconds. Of the girls, the winner of the girls on the 960 meter dash, we have Zaria Tobias.
As we take more attention now to the track in the 3,000 meters, one athlete on the track as competition continues right here at the Dwight Stadium in Bacolet, Tobago. This is the NGC, TAC, NAAA's track and field series, number one right here in Tobago. This event is being hosted by the National Gas Company of Trinidad and Tobago. It is also being sponsored by the NAAATT, the National Association of Athletic Administrations, the official water of the NAAATT, Blue Waters. New look, same great taste. The official wear of the NAAATT, Puma Forever Faster. As we see the athlete making his way down the straightaway, the crowd is encouraging him. With one, as the lap scores indicate, one lap to go in this competition. And he takes, well in this case, one lap as we encourage him to keep it going. And if you take attention to the number there, the javelin throw just concluded. So we have some results for you pretty soon. All clubs in Tobago taking part in this event right here at the Dwight Stadium in Bacolet, Tobago. Lovely Sunday afternoon. On the runway of the Falcons Athletics, Samson Moses, Falcon athlete in the long jump, just in front of the stands.
Thank you. Angeles Hills, we have the Belarus Eva Scott. She won silver in the 300 meters event at the National Juvenile Championships last year. So we have Chenille Green. She won both Chenille and Eva in action in the 100 meters hurdles earlier on today. Let's share them on. 100 meters hurdles, let's bring them on to the final round. Eva Scott of Zenith. Share them on. We have a young man there from Tobago, Falcon, that is Eva Scott, running away with this one, and the young man is fighting back. The little Zenith Mites are cheering on their fellow athlete in this event. And again, I want to say thanks to all of you for making time to be here at the Dwight, Yorke Stadium to support our up and coming stars. Some of them are stars already.
So this is the TAC NAAATT Track and Field Series, the first one to be held in Tobago here at Dwight, Yorke Stadium. And it's the 400 hurdle time. And Kai Martin. Was it that race? Sky Martin of Tobago Falcons. Eva Scott of Zenith. She won. On up next. We want to say thanks to our sound system, CHC Songs. I want to thank for many volunteers, supporters. I want to thank the
far.
And they're off, it's the 200 meters. Let's see who's gonna come off the bend in front. It's 200 meters action. Here are the entries. Can we see? It's Zenit. You should have seen us. We have 100 meters and she's running away with this one. You should have seen us. Zenit, 1, 2, 3. You should have made a transition from the number events. She's a national primary school pre-day champion. On earlier this year, while a student of Scarborough RSC, and now she has somehow discovered a talent in sprinting. Eugene Stewart. If you think the 100 meters were exciting, the 200 meters, just as hot. And we want to acknowledge in the audience. We want to acknowledge the presence of our five-time Carifta champion, Mr. Mark London, who is here with us. Good afternoon, Mark, and welcome home. Up next, it's the turn of the boys. We have LaShire Bigard and Eugene Stewart. We're going to speak to them shortly. That's after this race, and the action in the long jump continues. On the start is orders. Many don't know, but you are the national champion in the long jump from the juvenile championships. How would you describe last year for you, 2019?
Best.
It was the best year. What do you expect for this year?
Alright,
well, for even better. Thank you, LaShire. And we have heat number 2 up next. And the boys under 13, 200 meters. 2 of 3s. Borders heat 2, the boys under 13, 200 meters. Here at the TAC NTA's Track and Field Series Tobago.
Anima!
Miss Trisha. We have our next race on the line. And they are all girls on the 15, 200 meters. Next you get the lead. And in center is Murray. By every woman in this race here. And here she comes off the bend. The national 400 meters on the 50-13 champion. But Zenith and the Bison Panthers are pushing her all the way. And it's Bison Panthers. She takes this one. We have the next seat on the line, and as we wind out things here at the entries, TAC track and field series, we remind you to use the bins, use the garbage bags provided, do not put your feet in the back of the chair,
on your mark,
nor on the floors. Next race. Thank you. 15 boys. This one was doing almost full house. And we see the yellow road that is now putting to club. And if I'm not mistaken, Kaiser Patel. The play things after the song here,
thank you.
Kenneth Campbell of National Police Youth Club.
Anyama.
And they are all against the women's 200 meters on the 17, on the 20 and women, and the Skies and Panthers. In this race, we have from the Netherlands, Lotte, the director out of the Netherlands. Let's see how she feels against the local girls, the Skies and Panthers. Netherlands and Allison Stevens on the inside, and Allison Stevens for the third this one. The winner of the 400 meters. The last day, Nadia's mockery. Then Julia Gardner, the long distance lady, testing her speed here today, where she contested the 400 meters. And now she's actually in the 200 meters, Julia Gardner. Shalika Sargent, the winner of the 400 meters, seems to have taken this one. And we have our Dutch runner. What do you say good afternoon in Dutch?
Goedemiddag.
Goedemiddag to all of you here, like you're saying.
Thank you.
Next up on the track is the mixed 4x50 meters on the 11.
Anima.
And they are all from between 2 seconds, or so milky.
Yes,
Zenith. Yes, Zenith.